I hope this tutorial is helpful for you. If it did help you, please help us by liking it, subscribing, or commenting down below of what is the next song you would like to learn.